please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Good morning, Springview Eagles. Today is Monday, February 3rd. Stay in touch with what's going on at Springview via Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Reminder to please turn off all cell phones now and put them away and spit out any gum. CJSF News. The list of students who qualified for the spring semester of CJSF is now posted on the SVMS website and in Mrs. Ballard's room, room 26. There will be a CJSF meeting this Wednesday, February 5th, during 5A and 5B. Please come to the meeting in place of your Workday Wednesday class. The meeting will be in room 26. If you have not already done so, please sign up for the CJSF Remind class so that you can receive important information throughout the semester. Any questions, see or email Mrs. Ballard. Web applications are still available. Web leaders are current seventh graders who are positive role models for younger students and who have been successful in middle school. Web leaders are trained to work with incoming seventh graders and new eighth graders who are entering our school next fall. After two-day trainings, web leaders will run the new student orientation in August. Applications are available in the front office and in room 43. Applications are due February 15th. Accepted students will be notified by Friday, March 1st. Just a reminder that the Yearbook Club is hosting a contest for photography and illustrations that represent Springview. Photographs could be of activities at the school, or illustration ideas could be the Springview logo or a creative version of an eagle. If you'd like to apply to have your drawing or photograph featured in the yearbook, please submit your artwork or photo to Mrs. Hanisch in room 21 or via email at dhanisch@rocklandusd.org by Friday, February 14th. Drink it up, throw it up tonight.
Oh, yeah, yeah. This for everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.
In a